the second fret, D string, Eddie 8 dynamite, third down. Then this finger on the second fret, A string, just above your other finger. Okay, strum that 4 times. So that's the E minor. Now you want to go to C. So put this finger down one, and this finger over to the third fret and up one string. Strum 4 times. Okay, now we're going to go, everything jumps up one string. So this one to here, and this one to here. That's a G. Strum that 4 times. Okay, now this one, you want to lift this finger off and take this one back to the second fret. Strum that 4 times. This is sort of like a D major with F sharp in the bass, but we won't worry about that. Okay, so eventually you want to work up to this sort of tempo. Use this finger instead. So either one is fine for that last chord.